Making plans for the lockdown. I'm not sure. Maybe we could, maybe we could hide us. I was in the middle of talking. Oh, sorry, but I guess I want to talk to McKenna, so. Look, Jason was actually talking to me first, so you should probably let him talk first. Actually, I think I want to talk first. One second, Jason, alright? Fine, don't make it too fast, or make it fast, alright? Alright, don't go slow. Be fast! So, I was wondering if you'd switch partners with me and talk to me for lockdown things. No, Coden. Look, I am partners with making plans with Coden, or Jason. So, just stop interrupting us and stop being jealous. Well, I didn't want it to be that fast, but alright. But you can get to say what I wanted to say. Okay, well, the thing is, Coden, go away! Go talk! Maybe we could have a pizza party, and then maybe a lockdown the next day? Sure. McKenna, we made some plans.
You did?
Yeah, we did too. So we're wondering if we could have a pizza party and then have a lockdown tomorrow. I think that sounds wonderful. Alright, thanks guys. You're welcome. She's so sweet. Yeah, she is. Okay, I guess they already made plans, but guess we don't have to make plans. So what do you want to do? Come this way. Hold on a second, I think I see Amber crying. Just wait right here. Guys, give me some space. What do you want? What's wrong?
Nothing.
Everyone hates me. If only I was standing at the museum, everyone acted like they hated me. No one would ever hate you. But they do. Come this way. Hold on a second, Jason. Everyone hates me. No, I don't. Yes. They do. When everyone sees me, they act like they hate me. Especially when they're standing in the museum. The little girl, you know what she did? She spit on me. Spit on me. I didn't like it. Didn't you? Everybody hates me. I don't know what else to say besides everyone hates me. Why? Why are you saying this? I don't hate you. People who work at the Collie Crew don't hate you, Amber. Calm down, it's alright. I'm going back to my house. Jason's gonna come visit. Oh, alright. Try not to feel so bad anymore, okay? It's
so hard, just, I'm not sure, not think about it. Look, I gotta get back to my house to make some plans, or I just don't be upset, Amber, okay? Wait, can you get this orange there? Come on, Mason.
What? Why are you chasing her into her house? She said no crying. Don't cry. Don't cry. She said not to cry. Don't cry.
Hey guys, sorry. It's alright, don't worry.
Guys, ow! Anyway.
Come on, Mason! What is she doing to her house?
Wait. This is your house?
My room?
It's hot in here, bro.
Yep, this is my house.
This is weird.
Just forget about it.
I can't. This is really awkward.
Alright, well, let me just go back to college headquarters. Wait! Can I talk to you outside of college headquarters?
Sure, let's go. Outside of college headquarters, which is right here, so the camera is fine. Look, I really like you. You know that, right?
Yeah. So, why don't you like me?
Because I have friends.
Can you start that one, please?
Yeah.
Cut.
Look, I like you. Okay?
Yeah?
I just wanted to tell you, do you like me back?
I do. I really do. Colin's always been my way with us. He won't let me talk to you. He always pushes you out of the way when I'm trying to talk to you.
Shouldn't I be the one crying? I guess you know how to make a girl stop crying. Actually, no, I don't. Why am I even being nice to you when you hate me? I don't know.
Hey, no! Hi!
Ouch, I guess that was really rejected. Wait, my chair's off.
Oh, hi, Cody.
Hi, can I talk to you for a second?
Sure.
Look, I actually like you a lot. You're really nice, I know you're new to headquarters, but I actually want to talk to you.
Yeah?
I sorry if I didn't make you so upset.
You never made me upset.
Why would you say this stuff? Well, it seems like I make you cry a lot.
No, it's not you that makes me cry, okay? Stop talking to me about crying! Dude, that's the second time I fell in the phone! Stop pushing me!
Sorry,
jeez.
Okay, I'm just gonna act normal and act like I don't know.
What did I talk?
Hey! Oh, hi Victoria. Your name is not Victoria, I didn't know that.
Oh, sorry. Hi Kirsten.
Anyway, so, did you hear about the plans for, you know, the lockdown?
No.
Okay, well, I just wanted to...
Third time! That's it, I'm done with this film.
Come on, dude. Ah, no, we're down!
That was weird.
I just... Oh. I actually thought I was gonna talk to her. I mean, she's so nice, but now she just... so upset. I think I made a big mistake. What have I done?
Mckenna, please don't cry. There's no use. I'm not crying.
Excuse me. Go ahead and go talk about your partner.
Ow! I just got my hair done today. You know that.
Anyway, come on. Let's just go back to it. Watch it. Mckenna, please don't cry.
You know, if you cry, you'll make me cry.
And you know I don't like crying. Mommy, I want Mommy.
What a crybaby.
This is actually very touching. Why am I always so mean to Jason? Why is everyone so mean to Jason?
Alright. Let's get ready for the lockdown,
guys. Everyone get ready for the lockdown.
The lockdown? When are we getting ready for the lockdown?
You know. Alright, first game we'll be playing is Catch the Flag.
So, everyone find teams.
Wait.
Okay, I have scheduled some teams. So, you don't have to pick teams.
Anyway, first team is Mckenna, Jason.
Alright.
And in that team we will have...
The British girl.
You already know.
Wait, what?
Hold on a second. Oh well. You already know my name.
Anyways, let's just get back to whatever we're doing.
And we will also have me in this team. And I'll stay right here for a minute. Second team will have Cohen. Second team, though. And we will have... Okay.
You didn't say my name.
Yes, I did.
I just don't like saying her name, so, yeah.
I forgot her name anyway. She's like Stephanie or something, I don't know.
There's a colicure, and then...
We're not getting picked in a team! This is unfair!
And then you two will be in the team. Told you. You didn't say anything. You three will be in the team. With you.
Oh, okay. I don't know what I'm talking about.
You three. And you three. And we'll add you. And... You too. You can join in that group. You can join in that group, and you can join in that group, and you can join in that group. And there we go. So we're going to play catch the flag, or get the flag, or whatever it's called. So let's get to playing, I guess. Hey, wait, the pizza boy is supposed to be here. Maybe he's not. He's not coming. The date was already ruined anyway. Let's do this. Alright, I need to go get the flag. The flag will be... this. This is our flag. So, and then this is the other team's flag. Which you guys don't know where I put it. And I completely forgot where I put it, so that's good. Now, also, I will be putting two teams together. You guys are going with Elena, so you guys will be looking for our flag. And us three will be looking for his flag. Wait, if there's three of us and I only have two teams, that means that us three would have more teams. Right. We're missing a couple collies. So then we'll have three people. So how long are we going to be waiting for them? Just a few minutes. We're just waiting for a couple other people on our team. How did you know? Oh, we're here. Okay. We're here! Alright! Good. So you guys will be with... first side. So, anyway, you guys will be looking for our flag, which is somewhere. And we'll be looking for your flag, which is somewhere. I am so nervous, I'm sweating. Me too. And so we'll be starting, I guess. Go find the flag! Alright, so we'll be looking for the flag, so let's go, guys. We gotta split up. Well, yeah, split up, sorry. I'm saying yes. I know where this flag is. You do. Found your flag! Ha ha, you guys lose. Anyway, alright, so that was that game. So everyone get together with your teams and stay in those teams because that's the teams that we're going to be in for laser tag. And barely any of our team moved, so. I mean, yeah, our team moved besides some of you guys. So, we're going to play laser tag. I'll be back. I gotta go to the bathroom. I have to go. Can I talk to you for a second? Sure, but we're going to miss laser tag. I don't care. Anyway. Yeah, well, what is it? Are you happy that I'm on the team? Look, we shouldn't be talking about this. Get back to our team. Alright. Get set. Go! Pinball! 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 Alright, we played. Alright, everyone. We know what happens next. We get to hang out and eat pizza, so... why is it happening again?
Oh, look, my shoes are everywhere. Oh, great, and now it's raining. Can't you guys see the raindrops? Ah, it's raining! We're all crying!
Get in the half-lit.
I guess this is probably the end. Jason, are you right? Yeah, might have been just my aunt. I am so sorry, Jason.
It's okay, don't worry.
Well, I guess I have to just tell you something.
What happens next on Collie Clips? Let's see you next time in the next video. Bye!